perfect time.
No, just no, Tyler.
Just who lives in the pipe under a sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Circle.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Drop on the deck. Memorize it again.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
SpongeBob Right Square. SpongeBob Right Square.
Squidward messed up. Cause Squidward, you are messing up a lot.
If Nanakul down says a something you left, then drop on the deck and flop like a fuck the radio.
Let's hope quit.
Jukebox.
Down, down.
Down, 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 down. Down, down. 5 in a row for all the stick one of us. Deck. Left. We're dancing in a star formation.
Really, Squidward? Squidward, you really suck at this minigame.
Circle XX.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Down, circle, up.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Go on a square, something you wish.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Circle. Triangle, down, circle.
Alright.
10 in a row. 10 in a row. A free 100 points.
Fuck, this is gonna be a tie, probably.
Oh, God.
Nope!
Lincoln fucked up.
The garret radio!
Goodbye. Who's the type on the sea?
Fun's on command.
Upright square, square.
Oh my god.
That's perfect. We did perfect.
We didn't mess up at all. Fuck! Who gets the wall then?
Why don't they go for the roll? I think you're gonna win.
What the freak? Web the plankton score!
Stand by while we feed Brucey rage noodles induced by the mouth.
Give me my rage noodles. That's bullshit. I fucking had perfect. I didn't mess up once in that fucking. You know what?
I literally was like, you know what? Eat.
Mermaid sponge.
Bob.
Hint! Hint!
And the most popular potion of whole game to win the Super Film Bowl.
Hint!
There's no hint.
Loading. Loading.
William, baby! So, who's the star of this scene? Who's my maestro?
The winner was...
Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Plankton!
That's all we need. Another megalomaniacal movie star.
Ah!
William, baby. Nice work.
You've lost it.
That's bullshit!
He's needed on the set.
I'm curious how this is gonna work. The freaking thing he has to hold is bigger than him.
How did I lose the wall? He messed up! I fucking got perfect.
Oh my god, you can watch a supervillain get a role on television.
That is so much fun. I'm sorry. I'm pissed right now. That's bullshit. That is fuck.
That is fuck.
I don't know what
that means.
This is... Wow.
Maybe it is fuck.
I should have had the fucking wall.
These guys. Ooh. It's good to know if there's any trouble, the audience is safe tonight. For amongst them are Bikini Bottom's finest crime fighters.
Isn't this the first scene in the movie?
I think so.
Barnacle boy. Barnacle boy. Oh, what is it now?
I can't see the maestro. He's so small.
I can't even.
Oh, look. I told you, it's a musical performance, not a football game.
I'm not only saying that because your team's losing.
Oh, no. Jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Who scored?
No one.
What the fuck?
Tonight I will unleash my army of killer whales and... Oh, yeah. Here's the music of Whaletronic 2000. Activate!
Whaletronic 2000?
Real promise this season. Did you find the hot dogs chewy this evening, Barnacle Boy?
That wasn't a hot dog. It was the arm of the chair, you old coot.
I thought it was a bit stale and hard to lift. Phew. I probably shouldn't have eaten all that cheesecake, either.
Yeah, okay.
I don't remember activating a doomsday device today.
Yeah, like that will work.
Oh, what have you done this time, Mermaid Man?
Oh, look.
The chin cam.
It's Mermaid Man! He's gone mad and destroyed the Sand Stadium!
Yes, he destroyed a stadium but didn't kill all of you. Clearly he's gone mad.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, I'm out of here.
Come on, Mermaid Man. We better get to the bottom of this disappearance before we're arrested.
Watch out, you stepped on Plankton.
I hope the merchandise
stands out
of those big foam hands. I love those things.
Clearly dead.
Yeah. Man, that's bullshit. I freaking lose the role to Plankton?
Actually, we all... You lost to Squidward, too.
What?
You lost to both of them. I have to say, you did.
Son of a bitch! A chum bucket.
Roll. Captive.
Captive. What? Hey.
I caught him at least. I caught him by about 5,000.
Plankton's catching up, though. Squidward's nowhere to fucking get it.
Karen, so lovely to talk to you.
We're really confident Squidward's gonna win then, fucking.
Delightful husband, Plankton Bear.
Sheldon, don't get me started on him. After all,
did you not know he just got a role?
Time trying to
yeah.
The fast food market. Now he thinks he can rule the world just by winning a role in a TV show, which is...
Right, well...
He just got a role!
I guess his plan worked then.
Yeah, he got a wool that he stole from me.
Yeah, that's his secret plan. He manipulated the store.
You know what? He probably did. He's like, hey, score dude, I'll pay you this much money if you let me win.
I'll be checking out the action here.
Really? Load.
I want vengeance. I'm pissed at Plankton.
Okay, so this is the one where it's 2v2.
You know, Squidward so far has not gotten a roll.
Repair machines to produce the most food. Most efficiency means more points. High score, 70.
That score is easy. Alright, come on.
Oh, good looking food. Oh god, it has been forever since I've done this. It's not working! I can't get the one spot I want to stand in. Nope, wrong way.
Machine efficiency 75%.
Is this part important?
My missing something?
What gotta press X. Gotta repeatedly press X.
Oh, I've been just holding it.
Hey! Our power's about to run out.
Do we lose?
No, it'll be like we have to repair it. Because if we...
75 for Team 1, your generator is starting to wear.
Oh, crap, it's starting to wear.
Team 1's generator is half repair. Team 2,
crap,
your generator
hurry.
Is starting to wear.
Crap.
Melty down. Team 1, half repair.
Hurry, to my side. Power!
I'm gonna say it now. Plankton should win this role.
Why?
Who's gonna be the captain of the chum bucket?
Well, Team 1, your generator is starting.
Who better than Plankton? Who'll be the captain of the chum bucket?
Team 1's generator is running at this.
Okay, I got it.
I just run by and I'm like spamming X the whole time.
You know, for people that are supposed to be smart, they're not doing good.
Well, they were just beating us.
Not on my watch! Got it. Yeah, Tyler, fix the cinema jig. Wait, that was me, that's it.
Oh, that one's both dead.
Team 2, your generator is starting to wear.
Yeah, Team 2, your generator is starting to die.
I don't think they care.
This will be nothing. Team 2, repair your generator. And Team 1, your generator is starting to wear.
Whoa, what the freak?
That was weird.
Did you see it too?
Clap,
hey. Did you see what's happening to me?
Yeah, hey, the generator.
That's the noise they should make when they fix the generators.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah!
We got approximately 150.
Yeah.
So, which apparently equivalents to 4,229. I don't know what kind of math you do to make that make sense.
Wrap your head around that.
Saving data to memory card. Never mind.
To memory card, never mind.
Next game.
Pop different colored balloons for points. Avoid or pop the dirty bubble and nasty bubbles.
You said balloon.
Oh, balloon?
You said balloon. Where do you see an
my L, bad.
Or where do you see an A in bubbles? Or an O? Hey!
What?
Plankton did that before we even started.
Okay, bullshit. Cheater. Cheater. You a cheater.
Holy
Plankton.
Shit. What the freak? What the freak? It did it again. I spit spawned on
you. Ow!
Not again.
I saved you.
Quit doing this to me.
Whoa.
Apparently decided to... have an attack on the door. Not again!
Alright, next time on Let's Play Lights, Camera, Fans, we're going to continue this mini game.